Emmerdale spoilers. Aaron Dingle rocked as Jason makes shocking return in sinister plot. Emmerdale as Aaron Dingle and Robert Sugden's romance has not been an easy one, and it seems the star-crossed lovers are about to face more drama in the shape of a sinister character. But who is it and what does he want with Aaron? The pair, nicknamed Robert by fans, recently rekindled their relationship after months apart, but now there's a new threat to them on the horizon. The soap has teased that a shady character will arrive in the village and bring trouble for the duo later this year. April will see the unknown character arrive in Emmerdale, however he has been described as a figure from the past who knows Aaron. Will they be able to survive another bump in the road? Although the soap is currently keeping the details under very tight wraps, that hasn't stopped Emmerdale fans theorizing who could possibly be returning. It seems that fans are positive it will be Jason Samuel Edward Cook, who returns as Aaron's nemesis. The drug dealer hasn't been around since last year, and his appearance certainly caused a stir with Aaron, who repeatedly clashed with him. Some fans are clearly hopeful of Jason's return and have tweeted their theories about the mystery character. One posted, still saying it's Jason that comes back to visit and throws a wrench into things. A second agreed, adding, this bad boy could be someone known to us, although Jason is the only one that springs to mind. Or unknown to us, but obviously known to Aaron, that way we get a new backstory, something about Aaron's past we didn't know. The latter sounds better and refreshing, hope it's that. Either way, I am not worried. Robin will come out stronger, it'll lead to a summer wedding, and it can't be any worse than the past year, so whatever it is, bring it, they insisted. A third commented, Ivy said once, I'll say it again, the bad boy returning has to be Jason. They wrapped his exit in way too pretty a bow, so I guarantee the change Aaron hoped to see in Jason will be for naught. Plus we know Kane is involved. He has been too happy lately. The soap's bosses have previously promised that Aaron and Robert would be getting their happy ending later this year. It looks as though a second wedding could be on the cards for them. Their first marriage was not legal, but nonetheless the pair exchanged rings and vows. Will their next wedding be more successful? Or are Robert just not meant to be?